Keep watching, see how to make these Easter s'mores. Just take a graham cracker, break it in half, Hershey bar, and actually break that in half. Put half on your graham cracker. So now I have my peep. I'm just gonna heat it up over top of a flame. I'm gonna stick my little bunny right there and pull out the wooden skewer. Easter s'mores.